Welcome back, everybody. This is Listen.Vibe.React. It's been a minute, but we're back. I've been like all types of sick, all types of working, traveling,
what?
Doing lots of things this summer.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
And I'm really getting back into this starting today. So, what everybody has been recommending me ever since I started doing Chris Stapleton has been Stevie Ray Vaughan. I hear that he has excellent guitar skills just as much as Chris Stapleton does. So I've never heard Stevie Ray Vaughan. I always want to say Stevie Vaughan Ray, I don't know. But I've never heard of him. I've never listened to a song as far as I know. But yeah. So without further ado, we're just gonna jump right into this reaction. Is in his pocket right now. In his pocket. I don't even have to start singing, but he's in the pocket in this guitar. Just, it's a groove. It's a groove. And this is the live version of this song. I didn't even introduce the song. Poor me. Okay, Stevie Vaughan Ray, this is Texas Flood. I'm doing a live version. Everybody says that live version is better. I've been just doing audio, so I'm doing the live version at Mocambo. I'm pretty sure I just messed that up. I'm sorry. Also, if I do pause a lot or there are some things that are skipping, I'm trying my best to avoid copyright so I can get this out. But thank you for watching. Let's get back to this groove. He is killing this. My question is though, does he sing too or he just do guitar? Or I don't know. But I mean, if he's just doing guitar too, it's singing, it's telling a song in itself. He brought in the voice too. Okay, all right, here we go. Buckle up. Let's be ready to go. I'm ready. Oh, all right. All of the trouble lines ago. He's playing this guitar. Guitar Hero. This is extreme Mario guitar. Flooding down in Texas. I'm really digging this vibe, but dude, you can see how hard he is going. Like, this is 100% a workout. He's got the lights on him, he's got the guitar, And he is sweating. He is sweating, sweating. Man, I'm standing out in the rain. It's raining too here. Well, the clouds are rolling. Man, I'm standing out in the rain. Like, it's crazy because it's working memory, finger memory, memory. Ugh. And he can just do it so fast. Like, I'm trying to learn guitar, and I just can't get past bar chord. It kills my whole soul. Water keep a rolling. Man's about to drop on Stevie Ray and say. Nothing but that man and his guitar. I can only imagine how much he had to, how much practice he's had. Probably his whole life, but like, that's talent. That's 110% talent. I wanna know how many of you can do it. Can any of you guys do anything remotely like that? How many of you guys play guitar? Let me know down in the comments. Place on fire. Somebody needs to get the fire extinguisher ASAP. Because he's on fire, the whole place, like, immediately. Immediately. Crazy.
sun shines every day.
I am flabbergasted. Flabbergasted at this man's talent to play this guitar. Frontward, backwards, probably sideways, upside down. There's not much, obviously there's not much to analyze when it comes to lyrics or anything like that, because there weren't many of them. It's just talking about a storm, which I literally have right outside my window. You're probably like, what? Why are you wearing glasses inside? That's a story for another day. No, it's not. Quick story. I lost my glasses in the ocean on vacation. But, and these are prescriptions, so that's the only way I can see at the moment. But, that's not in question. That's not in question at all. It says, how? How did this man do this? He must stay up every waking day. Every waking moment of the day playing this guitar. And he has a voice. He has a voice. He may have not used it much because he didn't need to, because he had the guitar to tell his own story. But, whew, potential. I liked it. I really liked it. So, should I do more Stevie Ray Vaughan songs? Let me know down in comment. Are there any other artists you would like me to see react to? Let me know. Any kind of genre. Any more guitar, I'm here for it. It hurts me just because I'm like nowhere near that, but it's so amazing. It's so pleasing to the ears. So that is all I got for today. Thank you for watching. Like I said, this is Listen.Vibe.React. And subscribe. You guys should subscribe. comment down below. Like it if you enjoyed this video. I appreciate that. And you guys have a nice day. Have a great day.